In Upper Merion Township, police are looking for the people who were in two cars around the time of a shooting last night. It happened around 9:40 inside the garage at the Smith Valley Forge apartments. Police say at least two people opened fire. One man showed up at a hospital with a gunshot wound. Hours later, police found a silver Honda sedan with blood in it. Police are looking for anyone who might have been inside that Honda. They're also looking for a white Mazda sedan seen leaving the garage.